guys, it's Christie. So I'm going to be doing the no brushes makeup challenge, which is pretty self-explanatory. So I'm going to be doing my makeup with no brushes. So let's see how this goes. Okay, so we've got a foundation, which is pretty much do my foundation with fingers anyway. So that is foundation done. Now we've got our concealer. All my makeup wipes in my hand as well, because my fingers are so cakey, look at that. Right, so I've got my powder. Oh, I have no idea, I'm going to put it on the brush, so I think I'm going to leave it out. And just go straight with my bronzer, I suppose. I wish I had like a cream bronzer, which would make life so much easier, but... this light's not going on so well, is it really? Next, I don't have a blush, so I'll just do a little bit of highlight, which is going to be MAC Soft and Gentle. Right, so yeah, let's do it. But on camera, that doesn't look too bad. Let's do eyebrows. I normally use like a tattoo sort of pen. Let me show you. Something like this from like Kiko. I can get it the right way around. So it's like the eyebrow marker. But for this video, I'm just going to use my eyeshadow palette, which I don't have. I need to look at it 2 seconds. So I'm just probably going to use the dark brown matte, which is like whiskey. So maybe my pinky finger. Put it on the eyebrow, I suppose. Dry, that actually looks like I've got another eyebrow on top of my eyebrow. No way. Right, I need to get rid of this. Makeup wipe maybe? Come on, son. multiple eyebrows. And maybe if I use a nail. So. I'm gonna go all out just for the sake of the video. So let's do a dark, smoky eye. Okay, now that's bad. That's very, very bad. I can't believe I've done that again. Right, I'm gonna get the makeup wipe. Look at that. Get a makeup wipe, just clean it up. Right, I can't do eyeliner without a brush, so I'm not even going to bother with that. Mascara? Am I allowed mascara? Even if it's not with brushes, technically, it's with a... No, technically it's a brush, okay. Suppose this is going to be the finished look, but before I do, I'm going to put lipstick on. So let's this colour. It's Oh Lady by MAC. It's the Retro Matte Liquid Lipstick, but right, I think this is my look done. I can't pretty much do anything more, I don't think. So, yeah, no, it doesn't look too bad at all, actually, saying that. On camera, it doesn't look too bad. But the eyeshadow, not a good look. I'm so not going to. I mean, the face doesn't look too bad. Take away the eyes and the eyebrows, and I think I'm pretty much okay. Yeah, so that's my video done for today. Thank you so much for watching and staying till the end. See you later. Bye.